Here's our beautiful 2000 Honda Prelude down here in our showroom. About to get its full photo. I'm gonna get you a nice, really detailed video walk around of this beauty. This thing is in excellent shape. Definitely tell it's been garage kept. We'll start out with the distance, and I'll get up close for you. Come up on the hood now. Beautiful. Looks like it got a little bit of debris on it from coming down from the detail shop. This is just dirt. This will come right off. Dirt. Yeah, this front bumper looks good. Body line looks great. One little spot right here, and two little ones that looks like they might have been touched up. One little spot right here. Little tiny one there. Sunroof's in great shape. Like I said, if you step back, you're not even gonna see those spots I pointed at, but just trying to show you everything I see here. One spot right there. And it's a different key for the trunk. One little spot right here. This is just dirt on right here. Check out the interior now. Let's have the little fob here. Holster is still in great shape. I actually love these Prelude seats. I actually put these front Prelude seats in one of my old Hondas I had. Little toolkit right here. Check out the, under the hood and in the back. And I'll crank it up for you. 56,000 original miles. AC is already cold. I can already feel it. It still works good. Radio still works. Barely hear this thing running. Jack space there. Little spot right here that got stained on the carpet. Underneath the hood. Does have stock exhaust. Not sure what this is. Piece of debris. See if I can do this with one hand. Oh, I'll just have to phone down. Thousand model Honda Prelude.